Hi, Clint. It's Leanne, your CNA. I'm here to change your clothes. I'm going to go get my supplies, and I'll be right back. I'm going to sanitize my hands. Covering all surfaces and rubbing together until completely dry. I'm going to go ahead and pull the curtain. Check my brakes, make sure that they're locked. Okay. Does this outfit look pretty good to you?
Looks good.
Okay. Put it on the table. I'm going to go ahead and raise my bed, or you raise your bed. So my patient has an affected side, and it is the right, so he's going to raise his right hand. One good way to remember which is the affected side is just to put your table on the side that is affected so you don't forget. But at any time during state board testing, if you forget, you can always ask your observer and she'll remind you which side is affected. Okay. I forgot my bath blanket, so I'm going to go ahead and get that. Just remember, for state board testing purposes, if you need an observer for safety, you can ask for one at any time. I don't really need one right now because my supplies are right here. So I'm going to go ahead and cover you up with this blanket, just so that I can keep you covered. And I'm going to go ahead and just take down your sheet and your blanket so that I can get you undressed and dressed. So I need to undress you, take your gown off first. I'm going to undress the unaffected side. So I know your right side is affected, so I'm going to take your gown off from the unaffected side. Right. I'm going to keep you covered at all times. I'm going to make sure just to support his affected side, so I don't cause any injuries. I'm trying my best to keep you covered. And this is going to go in the hamper. It's a little bit easier to get somebody dressed if you raise the head of the bed, so that's what I'm going to do. So I'm just going to raise your head of the bed a little bit. Is that good enough for you?
That's great.
So your affected side is your right. I'm going to go ahead and start with the shirt. So I'm going to dress your affected side first. So I'm going to gather my sleeve, put my hand through the sleeve, and then I'm just going to put this on your arm here. Alright, then I'm going to have you just sit up in the bed. Alright, can you reach your arm through there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go ahead. Get you buttoned up. I think Might have done that wrong. No? Looks wrong. I think we're missing a button. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and get your pants on. So your affected side is the right. I'm going to go ahead and dress that side first. Again, I'm going to gather. Just reach my hand through. And you can probably help me with this side. What I'm going to do is just bend your knee up a little bit. Okay, I'm going to go on the other side. Alright, so I need to get your pants pulled up. I'm going to lower your head again so it'll be easier for you to lift up your hips. Okay. All right, so with this leg, can you lift up this side of your hips, and then I'll help you pull with this one. Let's see, I'm gonna go ahead and take this off now. Tell you what, go ahead, just we're going to turn toward me just a second and get you all situated. Okay. Try that button again. All right. Does that feel comfortable? Mm-hmm. Almost done, just have to get your socks on. With the socks, we just want to make sure that they're on and they're wrinkle free. I'm going to go ahead and just take this off. You're already dressed, so it doesn't matter at this point. Can I get you anything else?
No.
Are you comfortable?
Thank you. Yes.
I'm going to leave you your call light and your water. And then I'm going to lower the bed. Just make sure you can reach your call light and your water, and I just need to sanitize and then I'm all done. We'll open the curtain on my way. Okay, I'll go ahead and sanitize, covering all surfaces until my hands are completely dry, and then I'm done.